Search for a missing college student turns tragic. A worker at a dam found his body in the Beaver River. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo just spoke to Devon Minor's friends. Bob.
Yeah, Devon Minor posted on Facebook before he disappeared that he had a problem that no one else could help with, and that foreshadowed today's sad discovery. In these surging Beaver River waters, a Townsend Dam worker discovered the body. Devon Minor's Geneva College ID found in his jacket pocket. It hit hard here in this deeply religious campus on this last day of finals. They pray for Devon's family, friends, and their entire campus.
Not knowing has been the greatest burden. And so we're grateful that at least now we know.
Speak about him and we pray for good memories for them.
We have also prayed that if Devon were dead, that he would be found, primarily for the sake of his family, because you can imagine how difficult that would be to not know.
After 15 weeks of mystery, of repeated searches by ground and air, through deepest winter into spring, after missing posters and red ribbons and wristbands, the autopsy finds that Devon Minor drowned and that this was a suicide.
At this point, we have no indication of any foul play at all.
This is a painful time for Beaver Falls police as well.
It is difficult because we get emotionally attached to the family, get involved in a case. So, yeah, it is difficult for the investigators involved in this.
Geneva College students are saying goodbye.
Hopefully he's in a better place. You know, hopefully they're able to cope with their loss.
I mean, it's going to take some of his friends like Cameron and Jeff and Ken and heal. It's going to take them a long time to heal, but they'll be okay.